Children, we see many animals, insects and birds around us. Here I have the pictures of few of them. A lizard, woodpecker, tortoise, mosquito, an owl, a tiger, deer and a butterfly. We also see dogs, cats, hens, crows, spiders, etc. at the side. All animals, birds and insects have their young ones. The young one of a dog is a puppy. The young one of a cat is a kitten. The young one of a hen is a chick. And the young one of a goat is a kid. Now children, these young ones look very similar to their mother. Like the young one of a dog will look very similar to the mother dog. Similar with the cat and the kitten, the hen and the chick and the goat and the kid. But children, if you notice, the butterfly and the caterpillar, they don't look the same. Now, there are very tiny insects like ants, butterflies. Even they lay eggs and their eggs are very, very tiny. It is very difficult for us to see those eggs. Now, but the eggs of a hen are quite big enough for us to look at it. Now, when the hen lays these eggs and the hen wants to hatch them, she has to sit on the eggs. Now, why does she sit on these eggs? She sits on these eggs to give them warmth. Warmth means heat. And this warmth is necessary for the chick to grow inside the egg. Now you can see the hen here. She is sitting on the eggs. These are the eggs. She is sitting on the eggs. You cannot see the eggs here. Okay? So she is sitting on the eggs to give them warmth. Now the chicks, with the help of the warmth, they slowly grow inside the egg. Now, when the growth of the chick is complete inside the egg, you can see here, the egg shell cracks and the chick comes out of the egg shell. Now, As you can see here, this is the mother hen and we can see three chicks following her. Now, what is the meaning of hatch? Hatch means when a hen sits on her eggs to warm them, she is said to be hatching her eggs. This is what I explained to you, that the hen is sitting on the eggs. She is hatching the eggs. And when the chick is ready inside the egg shell cracks open and the chick comes out. Now the hen takes a lot of care of these chicks. Now, when she is hatching these eggs and if anyone gets near her, she becomes very aggressive, very angry and tries to attack that person because she feels that that person has come to harm her and the eggs. Okay? So this we have here in this column here. When a hen is hatching her eggs, she becomes aggressive for fear of their safety. She attacks anyone who tries to go near the eggs. So children, if you see a hen sitting on the eggs and she is hatching the eggs, please don't go near the hen, because she will feel that you have come close to her to attack her and to take the eggs away from her. Okay, for today, this is the explanation.